Do I need to go back to the other house, maybe? I don't think so. I wish I knew where to go. Also, this place is not so dark when I went through it the first time. It's kind of creepier now than it was before. Even though my life is no longer in danger. I'm going back downstairs and I'm gonna go save. Huh. I guess I could go check out the entranceway. It's pretty much the last place I haven't been so far. All that and this. I still haven't found anything in that closet. I have a feeling something's gonna be there at some point. It's weird that there's a doorway to it. Have I? Oh, yeah, I have. That's where I came from. Not like a sword would help you against ghosts, anyways. Someone's scribbling the word brother over and over again, it looks like. Is there something else on there? No. Just someone scribbling the word brother a million times. This room was a bit dangerous before because there was ghosts and I had no camera. I don't know if that's still going to be the case, though. This looks like someone could potentially be up in here. Doesn't seem to be the case, though. Okay, lens, cool. That doesn't seem that useful, though. The ghosts either kill you or they don't. Huh, I somehow... Was I in Type 7 the whole time? Because I suddenly have max film again. I'm not sure why. Can't go in that way. Is there anything over here? I can't take that. I don't think I accidentally used anything else, like any of the other films, so I'm not sure how I managed to get 99 film again. I'll have to watch back that part, see what the deal is. Let me check this thing again. Thing is weird. It seems like there should be something here, but there's not. Or maybe there was earlier and I just forgot. This is annoying me because I don't know where to go. Okay, what were the other rooms I opened up before? There's a projector room that leads... over to this room, which had a locked door, and when you went upstairs... another locked door. And then you have... this twins room, which kind of links these two hallways up, but otherwise I didn't see anything in it. But maybe I should double check it. And then the last one I unlocked was the clock room, which goes upstairs to... where? Oh, I think it goes upstairs to here, doesn't it? And then you had the room that was locked right at here. And you had this room, which... for some reason the door is blocked off, regardless of which side you try to use it. So yeah, I think I should check the twins room out again. Hey Dom, how's it going? You totally missed all the fun earlier, where I was by myself and screaming. Jerk. So I was like, hey guys, I'm gonna stream. And then everyone was like, screw you, I'm going to bed or something. So I was like, oh. I was sad. Oh yeah, this is the room with the creepy body-like thing. Yes, I sobbed a little bit. I was like, you guys left me alone. I was so scared. There does not seem to be anything in this room that I didn't get before. Someone should totally go find out what I didn't do. I didn't get a new film, did I? No. Oh, that was close. Hand came out of nowhere. Well, I was kind of hoping I could go in there. Look over here again. Maybe I missed something the first time. Here comes the creepy music again. I really remember this room for some reason, I just don't remember what's actually here. Whatever it is, it doesn't seem to be here right now. I checked this box, didn't I? Seems to be the case. I have a feeling this was something I missed. That was really easy. Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna go ahead and try to end up jinxing myself by saying this, but I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I haven't run into any random ghosts. Every single ghost I've fought has been a scripted fight. And I swear there's supposed to be random ghosts occasionally, so I don't know what the deal is. Maybe two didn't have random ghosts? I don't know. Is this the room? Yes. Yes it is. See, apparently I was in the right spot when I came here like a long time ago. I just somehow missed something. Also, I never noticed her before. Pretty creepy. I don't remember this scene at all.
Thank you.
Oh, I never went this way. They unlocked the doors. Good times. Oh, hey, it's a connection to that place. I still haven't figured out what I actually have to do, I don't think. But that is a nice shortcut that I managed to unlock just now, so that's a plus. Pretty sure there's something over here I still haven't unlocked. I just don't know where it is. What was in here? A box? Yes, a box. That doesn't help me any either. Oh. Suddenly a cutscene that didn't happen before. Which way did she go? Is she in this room? I think my chat thing's screwing up. I still see three people on my viewer list, but everybody just left the chat. Oh dear. I'm going upstairs because I need to have a little bit more room to fight. Blinded. kind of a nasty final attack there she has. Covered, you say? Where might that be? Actually, it's probably down in that cubby hole again, because I saw something down there. Actually, there's nothing down there now, so maybe we'll just follow her. I probably had to fight her a second time, actually.